fuck it, yeah.
We're both going to be hurting in the morning. You're going to be hurting worse than I am, though.
Probably take a nap tomorrow when I go home, then.
You normally do on Fridays.
It's like a 50-50.
Because then I keep you up till 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning.
You vape it. You do it good.
I do know what you were saying, though, Charles, about playing Ares as a Guardian. I've been using a new build with Kabrakan.
Charles is gone.
Is he? No, I'm still here.
Oh.
No, I'm definitely still here.
Where's your picture?
I don't know. I've noticed with Steam, occasionally when somebody joins a call, it doesn't actually show the picture.
Skype.
Yeah, it's Skype. It's Windows. It's Microsoft. Mm-hmm. It has bugs. Tons of bugs.
It's a thing.
Yeah. I mean, I'll play, but I'm going to DC twice in the game. Once at about 4:20, 4:30, and the other one is like around 15 minutes.
Then you'll come back?
Yeah, I come back each time.
Okay. Have you guys tried calling the SP?
No, but I don't think it's anything that they would actually be willing to fix. Comcast is not exactly the best ISP in the world.
Yeah.
Most ISPs are just like, oh, well, you know, just go fuck yourself.
Mm-hmm. No, so. I know. I have to deal with Time Warner Cable.
Oh, God.
It's pretty much like, once they heard Comcast was going to try to buy out Time Warner Cable, I'm like, we're all fucked. We're all fucked royally right now.
Like, Time Warner Cable is not exactly a good one to start with. And then there's Comcast, which is even worse. Mm-hmm. So, for whatever reason, they just have a ton of money. I'd much rather have Google Fiber, but they don't have it out here yet.
Right. Well, what's your Steam name?
My Steam name?
Mm-hmm.
It's Mihen. M-I-I-H-E-N.
Because what I'm wondering is if there's some weird...
Yep, that one.
...gap where it's marking you as quote-unquote idle. I'm no tech or anything, but I don't know if it has to do with the wires or shit like that.
Honestly, I would have to say it has something to do with their servers and the way their servers interpret certain signals.
Right.
It's about the only way that I could think that it would have issues.
And especially since it's just with Smite. You've never had...
Yeah, it's only with Smite. Smite is the only game that it does this on.
That is just really odd.
Yeah. And I was originally willing to, you know, kick it off as just Devin's computer doing something weird, but then I noticed that, wait.
Mm-hmm.
I started playing again, and I was like, wait a minute. My computer is doing it too, so it's not our computers.
Right.
It's either our router, our modem, or the ISP. And the only way to knock one of them off is to either change ISPs or buy a new modem or buy a new router.
Right.
None of those three are exactly very cheap.
No.
I mean, changing the ISP is actually not that cheap. All you have to do is just cancel your internet connection and, you know, change ISPs.
Yeah, just call back.
We have our own modem.
Right.
But at the same time, that's a lot of work just to figure out why we can't play Smite.
Right.
We need to add Charles and get in queue.
I mean, you could bypass and figure out with the router if one of you guys was able to direct connect into the modem and just do a quick test that way.
I mean, I can direct connect into the modem.
Mm-hmm.
I might do that tomorrow when Devin's at work. No,
I'm just thinking just like out of the three things, like that's one thing.
Yeah, that's actually the easiest to bypass.
Right. And then from there, it's
Today, Thursday or Friday? Today's Thursday. Okay, I can test it tomorrow. Because Devin won't be home.
Yeah, try that, man. Like, see if that works, and then it's down to the modem or ISP.
I'd rather not buy a new router, though.
I know, like...
I would rather not. They're not cheap.
It's like, damned if you do, damned if you don't.
Yeah.
I do not have Charles added.
Tannerite's cheap. Tannerite is really cheap.
Yeah, here, I sent it in Skype. Somebody can add me and then invite me to the party.
What? No, Skype. I do not want to give call quality feedback right now.
I never give it back.
No, just a message of my name and just my... There we go.
He's a donut, too.
I like the donut. It's, like, my favorite image.
Well, you're on Team Donut, so that works out.
That works very well.
Oh, Wade just disconnected.
No!
Oh, there he is.
Selena, you need to get a donut.
Okay, I'll get you I'll get a fucking donut. Where's the donut?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Come back.
Just don't blame it on me.
Yeah, you need a donut.
If I could realistically play Smite, I would play Smite all the time. I love Smite. It's the only MOBA I have ever actually enjoyed playing.
Mom, you are now the party leader.
Yeah, I was going to say you'll have to re-add me.
Okay.
Have you seen the new MOBA? It's supposed to be coming out.
Team Donut!
What's it called?
Paragon.
No, I have not.
It looks real pretty, but then again, it's made by Epic.
Ah.
And oh, so it's hit or miss.
Yeah, right? It's like, a lot of people have said it looks real pretty and everything, but they only got one game mode right now, and the main thing that people have been pissed about is that there is no item shop. You go into a match and you have to use cards that you unlock, and then you set your card lineup and then level those cards up.
Seems unfair when you think about, you know, progression of people, and the entire thing about a MOBA is when you start a game, everybody starts off the same level.
Right.
Unless you're talking about ranked. Obviously, ranked is a completely different beast.
Mm-hmm. Well, the main thing some people question was that, is it pay to win? But the card packs, you can only buy XP boosts, which slightly increase the cards you get. My whole hang up is that if I went to a match and I can only have X number of cards lined up to go, how am I supposed to even possibly try to counter build someone? If I see someone like, oh, they're all of a sudden building this, I picked all these cards, I'm stuck with this kit, I can't do anything. I'm built for
that. That's the nice thing about like Smite and League is you can hit tab and you can see what people are building, so you can be like, oh, well, he's building this way, well, I need to build this way.
Mm-hmm. Because I know people are going to pick classes and be like, I'm not going to build him a glass cannon, even though this character's a glass cannon. I'm going to build it this way. It's like, right, I should try to counter-build them, but I'm stuck with this card layout, and now I'm kind of just...
Yeah, now, now I'm screwed. I'm screwed at the beginning of the game. There's nothing I can do about it.
Mm-hmm. Granted, I think it's still in beta, so they might change it, given that they only have one map style. It's the only map style they have is pretty much like Conquest, but the cool thing is it's third person like Smite, but there's layers, and by that I mean like and Smite, it's all flat. You can go up on like a ridge and start shooting someone, and you physically could not see them. So there's a lot more of...
Egyptian gods are not like necessarily hybrids to the extent that the game makes them. Egyptian gods have the bodies of men, but they have the heads of animals, and that's it.
Yeah.
So it doesn't make sense that Anubis has like claw-like hands and a hairy body and dog-like feet, because mm-hmm. he is supposed to have the body of a man.
Right.
So, sorry.
No, it's fine.
I mean,
he doesn't have the body of a man.
Huh?
Kepri. He doesn't have the body of a man.
No. Kepri's just a beetle.
A dung beetle.
Spin.
Of course, now I'm wondering if I still have my gear set up for Ares or not.
No.
Or if I'm going to have to remember.
Nope. The last patch, not the last patch, the patch before, whatever, for whatever reason, it wiped all kits.
Oh dear, this might be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Really super fun.
It's the first thing I noticed. I went in, I was like, okay, they had some new items. Let me go toss and check out, see what the new items are. And like, I pulled up, I can't remember what god it was. I think it might have been Afro. Went right into God Builder. There was no items in there. I was like, what? Where is everything?
I mean, I know approximately what I build. I definitely don't build towards defense.
Team donut!
All donuts. Yeah!
I was going to choose Scotty, but I think we would have lost because I've never played as her.
At least we're up against good months. Matching on paper, because...
I mean, I don't have a build for Amaterasu yet, so I'm just going to be kind of going with it.
Every time I hear her name, I think Tiramisu.
One's Asian, one's Italian.
One's food, one's a goddess.
That too.
Come on, there you go. Okay. Got my first item.
Tyler, you're funny. Which one's my buff again?
One. I'm gonna beat it in the head with a hammer.
Three's that one that charges up, right? No, two's the one that charges up. Okay.
It's not very nice. It keeps licking me.
If nobody's gonna pick up the mana buff, I mean, I'll pick up the mana buff.
Oh, I thought Sheila.
I was going to, but Athos can have it.
No, he picked up the damage buff.
Well, is it gone?
Oh. Yeah, I picked the mana buff.
I'm gonna kill it.
Oh, nope,
I'm gonna die. Time to run away.
Oh.
Chipmunk on my ass. Chipmunk on my ass. Damn chipmunk.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Mom. Shit!
Oh, shit. So rusty with my chains.
Great.
Oh, he's almost. So many circles.
Death.
Oh. Okay.
Nope, I have no mana. I have no mana.
Yeah, I just went from like, you know, a third health to nothing.
Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
went to nothing because I died.
The chipmunk's back.
Yeah, run. As fast as you can.
And I ran so far away. You guys are all too young for that.
And I run.
Go for it. Woo! See, that's one of those proud parenting moments right there.
Shit! Fucking AoEs all fucking over the place.
Yep. Right?
Get him,
Papa. Oh, you little bitch. I tried. I tried. No. How did that miss?
Do that. Yes, I took your kill.
Ares is more of a control guardian than anything.
That's right. I'm playing a late game god. I forgot.
That little bastard.
Oh, I don't care. I'm gonna chase him. Oh, almost had him.
I am out of mana.
I am out of life.
Kill me a chipmunk.
Oh, my ult is ready.
I need to be alive for that.
That little
rat. Oh, the rat got you too?
No, he got away and he made me hit the his friendly knee instead of himself.
Need more movement speed. Attack speed. With basic attacks. Just gonna throw that out there.
Yep.
That chipmunk has problems.
Well, that was the wrong button.
We lose him.
You scared me, Wei. Well, you did. They just all of a sudden I had somebody on me. Oh, you were in my shadow.
Yes.
Right.
I was actually trying to dash by you, but like for some reason, if I'm even semi-close, it puts you in the allied shadow.
God, that fucking chipmunk's on me.
Oh shit, I missed with it.
That sucks. But you know what? Just wait. I'll wait rather. So the next time that yours is ready, let me know. And you can drop yours and then I can drop mine.
Yeah.
So that's or I can die. That works too.
Fucking chipmunk.
I need speed.
Damn it. How do I always miss?
Is your ult almost ready?
My ult is ready. I'm healthing up right now.
Okay, cool. I will do the same, and then we can go out and do this.
I really smells like Casey Rito.
If you give me
oh,
seven,
I wonder why.
Six, five, three, two.
Alright.
What is yours? What is yours, Wei?
A giant orb that does damage.
Okay, so you and I will pop ours at the same time once he pulls them in.
Yeah.
Alright.
Which... Alright, got blocked.
Huh?
Got...
Oh,
okay, I'm
got
dead.
Killed. Well, wow. It was a good idea.
Got killed in the middle of my ult. I went down like a piece of paper. An ally has been
slain. We are 13 minutes into this match.
No!
No, we're 10 minutes into this match.
Mine's is 13.
Yeah.
What? You're thinking differently than me.
Obviously, I have no clue what you're talking about.
I don't look at that timer, it's a top.
Good job.
Thank you. Did not mean to steal that.
You didn't.
Did they nerf Ares or something when I was away?
Yes.
Because it kind of feels like it.
Don't know.
Yes.
Oh, I got three of them. Well, I mean, I finally got a kill.
Me and Fuzzy not gonna get along. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no
That head. Red is gonna hate me after this game.
Ratatasker almost got me. He's feckless.
Oh, he dashed. He knew it was coming.
You quite died.
Yep, very quickly.
Much dead.
Sorry.
The pouty face is real right now. It's okay.
Oh, you little bitch.
Turned into a bird and flew away. I had a bird once. Some damn stray cat ate it.
Yeah, they definitely nerfed Ares ult.
I was nursing a baby blue jay one time named Seo. Hey. And somebody
don't tell
assisted
that story.
Him getting run over by a lawnmower. Presumably. Presumably.
Was it still edible?
You motherfucker.
What? Blue jays could be tasty.
It was a baby!
So? Veal is tasty.
The thing just floated and rehealed it. That's bullshit. That's another boss.
Shit, balls, Christ.
Hey. Shit falls, Christ. Even.
But my bird was a parrot.
How is that not killing anybody?
What's it gonna take? Team. Use about
to make a really good distraction, though. I mean, they
yeah,
love
do.
To hit me.
They do.
I wasn't even around, Fuzzy.
Hi, guys!
Hi, guys! Is that Devin?
No. No, that's Charles just being a troll.
It's fun to piss people off by dragging them to where they don't want to be. Little ball of fur?
Yeah.
Soft baguette, worn baguette.
What?
Cat baguette.
Yeah, squishy. He's a baguette, not a loaf.
Happy kitty, no. Oh. Sleepy kitty, no. Angry cat.
Die! Okay, my hits are doing nothing, so we're gonna sell you.
My house.
We're gonna buy.
Fucking squirrel.
Yeah, you.
I'm gonna make some soup out of him. First of all, tender ass.
Apparently, I just got an achievement.
Yep.
What's that?
Yep.
Run away.
Oh, God.
That motherfucker.
He hits for.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Son of a bitch.
Dory ain't gonna be happy about this one.
They don't like me anymore. I bought a different item.
We lost?
Yep.
There's one to 9 tickets left. We had 1 ticket.
Close game.
No.
Well, at least I had 10 kills again.
I would have finished 2 quests if we'd have won.
I didn't die once. Jesus.
I don't talk about how many times I died.
I died twice. Or once. I died once.
Who died none?
I also didn't DC once, so...
That is true.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, that game mode is perfectly fine for me.